You're about to discover 7 secrets to delivering a great speech and conquering your audience, whether you are a beginner or have never spoken to an audience before. Public speaking is a skill, and like any skill, you can learn it from scratch, no matter what your starting point is. In this video, I want to share all the mistakes I made the first time I spoke in front of almost 500 people 10 years ago, and how I fixed these mistakes. Be here with me till the end of this video, because if you follow my suggestions, I can transform you into a great communicator. My name is Max Cecco, and I help you become a high-paid infopreneur by sharing my 12-year knowledge and experience helping professionals and small business owners create their personal brand online and sell information products and services. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I suggest you subscribe right now and turn the notification on. If you tap on the like button, you will contribute to spreading my message to people exactly like you. Thank you. First of all, I perfectly know the sensations, the emotions you feel before speaking in front of an audience. You are agitated, you feel insecure about the speech, you are concerned about the words, the palms of your hands are sweaty, your legs are shaking, and your voice shakes too. It's all normal because you want to deliver an outstanding performance to your audience. I perfectly know how it feels for 2 main reasons. Number one, I'm a musician, I play drums. Even if I don't speak to my audience in this role, I can assure you that before starting the show, you feel the same type of emotions. And number two, I delivered different speeches and live events in my country, and every time I started, I felt the same sensations. So, it's okay, you are in this real world to live all types of emotions. My first suggestion is this: do not try to control your emotions. Just leave them and be aware they exist. This is the first rule to prepare yourself to deliver an excellent performance to an audience. With that said, let me introduce the first secret to speaking with confidence. Secret number one: focus on your audience. This is extremely important. Let me explain what I mean. If you are too focused on yourself, on the feelings you are living, you are worried about your performance and you are blocked from conveying the right message to the people. This is the first mistake I made many years ago when I delivered different speeches in my country. Instead, your mindset should be something like this: I'm here to deliver the best value to the people in front of me, and I'm so grateful that I had this opportunity to share my knowledge and experience with amazing people who decided to invest their time to listen to me. By thinking in this way, your main focus is directed to your audience. Think about them and how to satisfy your people with an amazing performance. Secret number two: be prepared. Preparation is the secret to your success, and not only to delivering great presentations. The more prepared you are, the less you will be worried about your speech. When you know what to say in the exact order and you know all the parts of your speech, you feel secure and confident to deliver that information. But let me be very clear, you don't have to learn by heart all the words to deliver your presentation. Just the main sections of your speech. The examples, the concepts, the messages. It gives you confidence and puts you in a condition to complete your speech till the end. 2 essential suggestions for you. Number one, I delivered all my speeches, webinars, and live events with the support of slides. They helped me stay on the path and gave me the support I needed to share my knowledge and experience in the perfect order. Number two, at the same time, do not rely 100% on slides. Here is why. 2 times in the last 10 years, I couldn't show slides to my audience due to technical problems. How did I fix the problem? My preparation fixed it, because I knew all the exact order of the slides. I learned by heart the slides sequence, and I could deliver my speech without visual support. For instance, when I present a live webinar of 2 or 3 hours, I try the presentation 10 times before delivering the live event. This is preparation. Secret number three, master the body language and how to use your voice. I remember myself in my first live event. My body language was a disaster. I made all the mistakes possible in one single event. What a mess! Indeed, you should know that effective communication is 55% dictated by your body language, 38% paraverbal communication, how you say what you say, and only 7% the words you use. With that said, your presence on the stage is fundamental to conveying the right message to your audience and grabbing your audience's attention. Your voice has the same relevance. Regarding your body language, allow me to tell you what you don't have to do. These are all the mistakes I made in my first presentation in front of 500 people in 2010. Number one, do not look down. Your chin must be parallel to the ground. Number two, be centered with your body. You can walk on the stage if you want, but please do not swing and do not lean on one hip. It's terrible to see. Number three, do not stay in this position. It is horrible to see and it expresses closure. In addition, do not put your hands in your pockets. It expresses arrogance. Be open, smile often and open your arms. Number four, do not turn your back to the audience. This is a terrible mistake. If you have to see slides, put a monitor in front of you to see them and check the time. Number five, do not start speaking before reaching the front of the room. There is no urgency. People are there for you and no one will escape before delivering your speech. Regarding how to use your voice to be persuasive, in the description below, you can find a link to another video I published on my YouTube channel. Secret number four, involve your audience. Do not deliver your entire speech without involving your audience. Let me give you an example. In a live event or a speech, you can establish some questions or tasks to involve your audience in the topic you are delivering. For instance, you can start your questions with how many of you, and you raise your hand in order to persuade your audience to raise their hands as well. Or, if you are presenting a webinar, you can ask open questions or make a poll, for example. Ask people to write the answer in the chat room. Involving people is one of the most crucial things to do, especially if your live session is more than 1 hour long. Secret number five, be yourself. This is a basic concept that doesn't require many explanations. Be always yourself in every speech. It regards the way you deliver your message, your outfit, your language. Do not try to be someone else, otherwise your presentation will miserably fail. People can feel when a person is not authentic or when you try to be who you are not. Keep it in mind. Secret number six, eye contact. This is not easy, but if you master this ability, you can connect more rapidly with your audience. Obviously, it all depends on how many people are in front of you. If you are speaking in front of 2,000 people, it is pretty impossible to establish an eye contact with all of them. In this specific case, you have to scan the environment and focus your attention in different parts of the room in order to give all the people the proper attention. Instead, if your audience is less 100 people, you should establish a connection with each person inside the room. It's not so easy, but it is imperative, and it conveys certainty and security to the people in front of you. At the beginning, it can be difficult because you can lose the direction of your speech. Indeed, looking at people's eyes requires effort and it is distracting. You have to train yourself to do it. Try it and let me know. Secret number seven. Become a great storyteller. Learning how to tell a story is a skill that you absolutely have to learn if you want to involve and persuade people to do a specific action. As human beings, we are more than willing to know a story. We are attracted to the stories. In our infancy, our mother read us stories, told us stories about a special character, and we were more than willing to listen to these adventures. When someone tells us, "I have a story to share," we are all ears, and normally we don't think that someone is going to sell us something with the story. So our defenses are at a minimum level. A story, if created correctly, conveys emotions that are the best weapons to sell anything to anyone. I have another bonus tip to share with you that you will love the most. But before, let's do a brief recap of the 7 secrets to speaking with confidence and conquering your audience. Secret 1. Focus on your audience. Secret 2. be prepared. Secret 3, master the body language and how to use your voice. Secret 4, involve your audience. Secret 5, be yourself. Secret 6, eye contact. And secret 7, become a great storyteller. Now the bonus tip. If your words are important to express your thoughts, your voice is the most crucial tool you absolutely need to master to communicate the right message with the proper intention. I urge you to watch this video, How to Use Your Voice to Persuade Anyone. You will learn the most important expressive elements that you need to master if you want to develop a persuasive voice. So, watch it now!